Hello, here we are at the British Columbia Aviation Museum. We've got the number 3 Merlin engine from Lancaster FM 104 here in the display stand now. And it's out on the main hangar floor for everyone to see. The engine had been previously cleaned up and inspected by the volunteers at the Toronto Aerospace Museum. They found there some internal cracks which render it unserviceable. In the meantime though, we're adding accessory items here such as the exhaust stacks and magnetos and carburetors to create a static display that everybody can see the components of the Merlin engine. The Canadian Lancaster Mark 10 aircraft were fitted with the Packard-built Merlin Model 224 engines, producing approximately 1,600 horsepower each. The number 3 Merlin engine from Lancaster FM 104 here is installed on our display stand and secured into position. Each of the propeller blades have been individually cleaned up and primered and then assembled into the hub assembly. We took the completed propeller and placed it onto a work stand. And at that point we did the final paint of the satin black onto the blades. The prop was then installed onto the engine shaft of the number 3 Merlin. The backing plates were secured into position. After a lot of cleaning and repairs, the spinner dome was gently installed onto the propeller. It does make a very impressive display when it's all together,